Hi, and in today's quick video, I'm going to show you how you can double space in Word. So if I go up to the Home tab and go across to this icon here, Show Formatting Marks, if we zoom in, you can see these little blue marks between each word, and that is simply one space. So what we're going to do is increase that to two spaces very quickly. So select the text that you want to double space. That may be your entire document. So select it, go up to Edit, go down to Find, and then click Replace. This menu will appear on the left-hand side. And then in the top box here, just press the spacebar once, and you can see these yellow marks. Word has identified every single space in your document. And that's directly related to the space that you've just put in this box. In the following box, press the space bar twice because you want your double spacing, and then select Replace All. Word will then tell you how many replacements it's made. Here it's 333. Click OK. And again, you can see these double spaces. To get rid of these marks, all you need to do is just click down the bottom here, press Return, and those yellow marks will disappear. You can go back up to the Home tab, click on this icon here, and that will be removed. And as you can see, you now have double spacing throughout your entire document. Sometimes you'll get the little blue lines, the grammar lines. If you do that, then just right click on it and ask it to ignore that formatting. So I hope that helps you today. If it has, please like and subscribe, and have a great day.